You're gonna rest in your desk with a little bit of stress.
calling us the stinky tour now, because it's, I gotta tell you, don't any of these bugs have air conditioning? What's the deal? It's bloody hot up here. So by the way, folks, we're filming tonight, so we want you to be involved in this, so you can make as much noise as you like. That works for me. How many of you guys remember back to the 80s? 25 years ago, yes. How many of you are still 25 in your head? Well, you gotta ask me, we're all about 18 up here, so you guys will know this one. Up SETLIST here tonight. No, this is something special. So, this is called Powerline! Yeah. write another record. Let's just make another record right away. So we just booked studio time and went in without a plan and came up with a few fun things. This is from our forthcoming album, which is not out yet. I think you're gonna like it. This is for all the ladies that are men out there tonight. Drum and girl power. Yeah. Ever since I was a little girl, only 12 years old, I couldn't do nothing to save my goddamn soul.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. Whew. He's just waiting on me, waiting for me to say something. We want to send this song out to all the ladies out there. You know what's nice thing is as we've been on this tour, as each night has progressed, we're seeing more and more ladies in the audience, and we love that. This song is a song that I wrote in 1991 all about being rebellious. Still rebellious. It's called Some Girls Do.
Oh, some girls never drink, as I am not a stranger.
musician. Thank you so much. So one of the things we are doing tonight is we're playing a couple of tunes from our brand new album that you have not heard yet. And we were encouraged to do this because every night so far they've gone over almost better than the old songs. So, this next tune is an old song I think you'll remember. We decided to cover this on our new album because it's just, the original is such a great vocal performance, but it was an opportunity to take this tune and sort of re-epic it.
Yeah.
You'll know it. I don't even have to introduce it.
Thank you.
opportunity to introduce to you these amazing guys I'm playing my band here tonight. Yeah. To my far left, your right, all the way from Toronto, Canada, we have Mr. Kevin Sonia on the keyboards. Vancouver, Canada. He makes his own bass guitars that are amazing. Mr. David Reimer on the bass. And all the way from Toronto, Canada as well. My fabulous, my amazing hair that I want so much. Mr. Sean Kelly on the guitar.
What you do, what you do.
Just trying to catch our breath up here. It's very, very hot tonight.
Talk to believe that everyone was great.
t-shirts and some CDs, so if you don't already have a Fire Gasoline CD, you can get it there. We got some t-shirts and stuff, and I'm going to come out there and I'm going to meet you folks, and I'd love to sign some stuff, so hang tight. And you've been waiting all night to hear this song, I just know it. Thank you.
just for a second, but we're gonna rock you, okay? Okay, are you with us? Yeah! This guy's just getting a little later.
What do you say? Give a hand for Lee Aaron tonight!